位同學大家好啊！咁而家咧，我哋就去睇《City》啊呢課書。咁你見到咧呢課書咧嗰、那個即係設計咧嗰、那個 final note 或者一個final reminder 嘅設計咧，同之前嗰啲有啲唔同嘅。你見到啊，有啲 multiple choice， 因為咧大部分同學去到公開考試咧都未必會答翻。City 嘅 essay 或者 DBQ， 尤其是 DBQ， 因為 City 打 DBQ 好蝕底嘅，啊咁多年嚟咧啲分數都係好差好差，所以咧即係你話啊中四嘅時候，我啱啱學嘅咁梗係要讀啦，但係去到中六有得揀咧，咁有啲 topic 其實容易攞高分嘅，咁梗係揀嗰啲 topic 啦嚇。咁 under no circumstances 咧 you should choose City 嘅，咁啊但係你始終有兩條 MC 要應付啦，咁啊所以都讀一讀啦嚇。咁啊，即係如果你好想讀 City， 你個別同我傾啦。嗱，咁我哋咧就分我諗兩條片都講得完嘅。咁第一條片咧，我哋先講下就一啲嘅 urban process 啦。例如就係我哋會講urban growth and urbanization 嗱。咁呢度咧就係如果你睇翻書 4.1 就係講 urban growth 啦，咁同埋 urbanization 啦。咁 urban growth 咧其實係一個 actual number， 講個數字嘅增長；而 urbanization 咧就係講個 percentage 嘅，講咗好多年嘅啦，考都考得好多年嘅，錯咧亦都錯咗好多次嘅。咁所以咧要留意一下，譬如好似呢一條 multiple choice 咁樣咧，其實就係一 pass paper 嘅題目啦。咁佢就問你啊，俾咗呢啲圖你，咁你遇到呢啲圖或者 data table 咧，你千祈冇得啦，你一定要計嘅。OK， 嗱 ，country X 嘅 urbanization level， 嗱 ，urbanization level 咧，其實係即係其實我唔使睇 option， 我知佢想點啊。咁其實就係 urbanization over total population。OK， total population 就即係 urban 加 rural 啦。咁呢個就係2000年 X 咁樣。好啦，咁舉個例啦，譬如你見到呢一個2000年 X 咧嗰條 formula， 我做一次嘅啫。咁之後咧你自己計啦，嗰啲答案我都唔特別同你即係做啦。咁你見到呢度咧係3.5至4.5啦，咁所以呢度係1.5個嘅population 啦，咁 million 啦。OK， 咁然後咧就total population 咧，咁如果係呢啲 compound bar graph 就容易睇啦。咁你睇到就係 4.5， OK， 4.5個 million， 咁咧就約揀咗咧就應該係1/3嘅。OK 啊 ，in case 我唔肯定，我撳一撳呢個點呢個計數機啦，咁就1/3。咁所以咧喺2000年咧個 country X 咧係33% 啦。OK， 咁然後咧 X 喺2010年咧，咁你又睇到咯喎，而家咧就係即係3 million over 6 million， 咁就50%。咁所以你會見到咧 ，country X 咧就有 urbanization，OK 啊，咁亦都有 urban growth 嘅，因為你見到咧就係個 urban population 咧係有上升到 ，OK 嗱，咁呢個就係你睇到嘅嘢，喺呢張圖你睇到嘅嘢 ，OK 嗱，咁所以 option 1 is correct， 咁啊有時你自己咧，即係要自己去計下啊，數下數字啊咁樣，咁所以問嘅嘢可以都幾多嘅。例如可能會問下你會唔會即係有時一個好 common 嘅 distractor 就係會唔會有呢個 rural depopulation 咧咁樣？即係雖然個 rural population percentage 係跌緊，咁但係有冇咧？咁你要計嘅 ，OK， 你要計嘅。OK， 好似呢個 case 咁樣咧 ，rural population 咧係冇跌到嘅，所以佢冇 rural depopulation 咁樣。咁啊，你自己做下呢啲題目啦。咁啊 ，cycle of urbanization 咧，我哋就睇下香港嘅情況同埋，即係我哋如果讀theory 嘅話咧，咁我哋有四個步曲啦，就 urbanization、suburbanization、counter urbanization 同 reurbanization。咁如果你畫翻咧 form four 有張圖咧，就可以講到啲人嘅 movement。其實 urbanization 嘅概念咧係講緊個population movement， 咁所以咧，如果我哋講 urbanization 咧，其實就講緊一啲人咧由 rural areas 搬去 urban areas。suburbanization 咧就講緊啲 rural area urban areas 嘅人咧，因為 urban 咧有一堆嘅 push factor 啊，住得唔舒服啊，租貴啊，等等等等啦，咁啊搬咗去 suburb。OK 啊 ，suburb 咧就調翻轉啦，空氣好啊，spacious 啊，即係亦都比較係lower rent land rents 啊呢堆嘅 factors 咁樣咯。咁而 counter urbanization 香港係冇嘅，咁即係有幾個原因咧。其中一個原因就因為香港好細啦，即係都唔算有一個好明顯嘅 rural areas 啊，你可以脱離個 urban life 咧係多過一個禮拜嘅咁樣。咁呢個就即係令到香港嘅 counter urbanization 咧就好少見。咁而 counter urbanization 咧嗰個嘅 definition 就係講緊啲人由 urban 啦。或者係 suburb OK， 就搬去翻 rural area， 就發展咗一啲咧，即係 small town 啊，一啲小嘅市鎮啊，唔係講緊嗰啲地方咧，就住喺啲鄉村度嘅啊，而係講緊咧啊，佢哋會慢慢即係將個鄉村咧就變成一個真係好小型嘅 towns 咁樣，即係你可能會已經喺嗰度揾到一啲生活嘅所需。咁喺英國、美國呢啲地方大嘅國家咧就揾得到啦。咁最後咧就 reurbanization 啦 ，reurbanization 就即係講咧啲人係由 suburb 同埋rural areas 咧係 reurbanization 即係翻去個 urban area 度，而喺咩地方咧就是、一啲urban redeveloped 啊或者 renewal site 啊，而呢一堆人咧通常咧是有錢一啲嘅，因為 renewal 或者 redevelop site 通常是貴一啲嘅嘛，嘅嗰個即係樓價係貴一啲嘅嘛，個生活成本係高咗嘛，其實係有一個filtering 嘅啊，即係揀咗啲人入到嚟即係喺個 reurbanization 呢個過程當中，咁樣只係剩翻啲 wealthier generation。而講緊 urbanization 嘅分別咧，就係講緊呢一堆嘅rural population 咧，佢通常係looking for job opportunities 嘅啊，即係出聲打工揾機會啊。咁而 reurbanization 係講緊一堆有錢嘅人，佢翻嚟，佢為求城市嘅便利，方便佢翻工。咁所以個分別就係在於嗰個 types of population 啦。好啦，嗱，咁跟住咧，我哋就會讀即係 unit 4.3 就講兩嘢啫 ，urban process 同埋咧就係一個 changes in internal structure， 即係話城市嘅內在結構點樣改變。嗱，如果我哋講內在結構咧，就分兩個概念嘅，一個咧就係 land use 啊，另外一個咧就係 population structure， 即係人口嘅結構。咁人口嘅結構咧就可以分兩種啦，即係講佢後生啊，即係從個 age 去講啦，後生老啦啊，第二個。結構我哋會講嘅就係個 income 啦 ，OK， 咁啊即係有錢定係窮人啊，咁啊好簡單去講到。咁 land use 嘅咪就係嗰六種 land use 啊，咁喺香港嘅城市點樣轉變咁樣，咁我哋一陣間會好簡化去睇下。嗱，我哋就先睇啲 urban process 咧，我就用翻上面 cycle of urbanization 嘅一啲 terms 咧去講翻一啲嘅 urban process。嗱，例如係 urban decay。嗱 ，urban decay 咧就係講城市嘅衰落，其實就係因為即係城市經過好多年嘅發展之後，佢開始退化咁樣。咁如果你睇翻第125題呢條 MC 咧，咁荃灣 B 呢個地方咧，咁就好明顯一個urban decay 嘅樣啦。你見到啲樓咧係融融爛爛嘅，我哋叫呢啲咧做deteriorated building 啊 ，OK 嗱，有少少相俾你睇啊，咁你翻去咧可能以温故知新啦。咁啊，呢條係會考嘅 MC 嚟嘅。咁啊，跟住咧就 filtering 咧就係即係一個過程咧，就係講緊 higher class 啊 residential population moving to a better living environment 啊 ，leaving those who are not able to afford better place 啊 ，staying in the urban decay areas。就是咁樣，即係話當filtering 就係過濾啊嘛，即係話有錢嘅咁咪搬走，剩翻啲窮人嘅。咁呢個過程就係一個 filtering， 因為其實就按翻佢哋個經濟嘅能力係作出一個篩選咯，即係喺個居住嘅條件度。咁所以呢兩個概念咧，其實就好類近。咁可能你答 essay 就會講少少呢啲位啦 ，filtering 啦。但如果你話答下 MC 嘅話咧，咁其實你認到呢張相係 urban decay 已經好好噶啦。嗱，同 suburbanization 有關咧，就有三個 term 啦。第一個就係 urban encroachment。咁嗱，講俾你聽先，就是、urban encroachment 咧，其實就係講緊一個planned changes 啊，即係一個咧係有規劃嘅改變啊。講緊嘅係 land use changes 啦、啊、嚇，即係由 rural land use 由一啲 farmland、fish ponds 變咗做residential、commercial land use。咁呢個我哋就叫做urban encroachment。而其中一個嘅例子就係 New Town Development 新市鎮發展就係 Urban Encroachment 嘅一個好 typical example， 因為新市鎮發展咧係有 planning 嘅 ，OK 係蠶食咗一啲農地變咗做一啲城市嘅用地，咁而牽涉緊有 plan 嘅，咁咪就係一個 Urban Encroachment 咯，城市蠶食。但如果我哋用另一個 term， 我哋叫城市新延咧，新延即係 sporal 啦，或者 spore 啦嚇，咁就係一個 unplanned changes 嘅。咁例如咧，就係講緊嘅一啲brownfield site 啊，中地啦嚇、啊，或者係一啲即係喺郊區嘅一啲，突然之間喺條路隔離，你見到有個貨櫃場嘅，咁呢啲都係一啲即係好明顯嘅 urban sprawl， 好多時候就係冇喺個城市規劃裡面 做一個好仔細規劃，沿住條路啊，有呢、這個地方啊，適合做譬如一個 industrial land use， 咁佢就買咗一啲嘅農地，然後變咗做一個 open storage 咯。咁呢啲咪就係一個 unplanned change use 咯。啊，咁就係、是我哋叫 urban sprawl 啦。咁而 under suburbanization、urban encroachment 等等咧，就會導致到 urban rural decay 嘅出現。嗱，呢一個咧就是一個 rural decay 啦。嗱 ，rural decay 咧就即係講緊 rural environment 咧 is getting poorer in conditions， 好多時候咧就會係一種 abandoned village house 一啲我哋叫做咧係荒廢咗嘅屋村。咁其實點解咧？就因為好多人係移出咗，即係 out migration 搬出咗去搬出咗去即係農村。咁多數咧就因為佢哋去咗城市發展揾機會啦，咁農村入邊有就業嘅機會啫，同埋佢亦都比較係即係偏僻噶嘛，即係嗰個例，如果你喺沙頭角度住嘅，咁你其實每日翻工放工，你牽涉用緊三四個鐘頭嘅時間，咁好多時候你都會想搬去市區咯，咁樣，咁所以咧呢個就係一個 rural decay 嘅即係情況同埋一啲嘅原因啦。好啦 ，reurbanization 就牽涉一個概念叫做urban renewal 啦，咁。就四 R strategies 後面我哋講urban renewal strategies 咧都會 up 少少咁樣，咁啊呢個其中一個即係 reurbanization 牽涉到嘅一個概念啦。咁另外一個概念就係 gentrification， 就係講緊咧一個 upgrading of population and economic activities， 即係話經濟活動同埋咧人口咧，佢哋都有一個upgrade 啊，講緊佢哋係 wealthy，OK higher order 啊，有錢啲啊，高尚一啲啦 ，OK 啊 higher order 咁樣，咁呢個就係即係 gentrification 嗰個意思啦嚇、啊。如果要串字，留意佢呢、這個字咧，好多時候同我 miss 咗個 R 啦。啊，咁如果我哋講 changes in the internal structure 咧，就有呢啲，譬如香港嘅 commercial land use 咧係不斷上升嘅 ，OK。咁連接翻咧 C3 呢課書咧，咁你知道香港 industrial land use 係不斷越嚟越少，越嚟越少嘅。咁就因為咧就好多都已經係搬咗翻去珠江設廠啦，咁樣咁你可以咧即係 link to C3 同埋咧珠江呢兩課書咧係去伸延咁樣讀啦嚇。咁可能都係帶一條 MC 嘅啫。咁同埋咧就比較常見嘅 internal structure 嘅轉變咧，就係一個 expansion of the urban areas into rural areas， 即係話係 urban encroachment、urban sprawl 呢啲都喺香港咧比較常見嘅。咁攞嚟做咩咧？咪就係做即係 residential development 啦，咁即係攞嚟做settlement 咁樣，呢個都比較常見嘅。OK， 咁有啲咧公開考試 MC， 例如呢啲咁樣比較抽象嘅，就問你有啲乜嘢咧係會同個 distance centre 咧 ，distance from the city centre 咧係呈一個 negative relationship 嘅。OK， 咁即係話喺市中心就會Y 咧就會係高啲可能喺郊區咧 Y 就會低啲。OK， 即係呢度咧市中心就係最高啦。咁有啲咩市中心係最高嘅咧？例如係land rents 啦，例如係accessibility 啦，building heights 都會係嘅，因為咧因為其實我哋有一個叫 bit rent theory 啦。咁如果你有温熟書嘅話，你應該知嘅 bit rent theory 咧，其實就係解釋緊喺 urban centre， 因為佢係個 accessibility 好高，所以咧個 demand for land use 係好強。所以個租好貴，咁繼而咧就我哋就會即係將啲最賺到錢嘅building 就會起曬喺個市中心度咁而再加上就係咧咩嘢係最賺到錢啊？就是、commercial land use， 所以你見到喺香港嘅 central business district 咧個 building height 係好高嘅個 land use 係 commercial land use 係賣緊 high order goods 嘅，咁呢個就係咁樣解釋。佢背後冇問到 bit rent theory 啦，但其實佢就即係用一條咁嘅 MC 咧就考咗，咁所以咧你可以就即係望下啲題目點樣考啦嚇。OK， 咁嚟到呢度，下條片就講埋in city 嘅 part 2。OK。